In Halava, police are looking for a burglary suspect accused of forcibly entering and searching the custodian room at Radford High School. Take a look. Police say this happened on April 1st, just after 3:30 in the morning. Police say the male suspect ran off when a staff member came to open up the school. He was last seen wearing a dark hat, a dark hoodie, and dark shorts. Anyone with any information is asked to call police.